So Praveen, here's a last question for you, or shall I say it's rather a puzzle. Let's say you have a blueberry cream cake, which I want you to cut in 8 pieces. The only thing is you can cut it only 3 times. Tell me, how can you do that?
The first two cuts will be x-axis and y-axis, cutting at the center of the cake, resulting in 4 pieces. Now the third cut will be exactly between the top and the base, and you will get the cake eventually into 8 pieces.
And now if I say that I want the blueberry cream on all the 8 pieces, and I still want to have all 8 pieces equal, can we do that?
Can you use the pen and paper?
Yeah, sure, please. Let me know if you are not able to do it. You can just give it up. That's fine.
No, no, I'm trying.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, ma'am. The first two cuts will remain the same, x and y axis, cutting at the center. Then I will stack all the 8 pieces one over the above and make the third cut in the middle from top to bottom.
Okay, nice, Praveen. Now tell me, are you okay with any of the locations and shifts that we offer, or do you have any specific preferences?
Yeah, ma'am, I'm okay.
Okay, thank you so much. We'll get back to you.
Thank you, ma'am. It was 2016. I had completed my 2 years at my first job. In the same year, a series of events happened which impacted my life a lot. One, my father lost his 25-year-old shop in road widening. Second, my appraisals was not up to the mark. And third, my best mentor I had in organization was fired. I was feeling very low. Somehow I gathered courage and willpower and started looking for a new job. The interview you just saw was for one of the most prestigious software companies, and my profile was my dream profile. I even got selected for it. However, a couple of months had passed by. My offer letter had still to come. Due to all these reasons, I was taking leaves. One fine day, at the company where I was working for last 2 years, newly assigned manager and senior team member held a meeting with me. And the conversation goes like this.
Praveen, we noticed that you have been taking too many leaves. Is everything all right?
I had some personal issues. That's why I'm taking too much leaves.
If you don't mind, can you share what's the issue?
Actually, my dad lost his shop. So I'm going through financial problems.
That's sad.
Yeah, that's really sad. Let us know if you need any help.
Yeah.
And also do let us know in advance if you have to take leaves.
Yeah. With due respect, my family is my first priority. Everything comes next.
Completely fine, buddy. But that isn't allowed as per the company policies.
By the way, Praveen, we have decided to move you to the ETL team.
What? Why? I like coding.
Praveen, see, the issue is that there are very few team members in the ETL team and there are a lot of requirements.
But I don't have any knowledge of ETL and there is hardly any coding involved in it.
Relax, that's not an issue at all. The team is gonna train you.
I hope you don't have any issues with that.
I have problem, yeah.
Yeah, but you don't have any option, brother.
I don't have any option, but I don't know anything about ETL.
That's completely fine. They will train you. And we hope you won't complain about this to anyone.
No, I won't complain, but...
Okay then, Praveen, this is your first ETL task. You report to Sameer right away. He's gonna lead you, okay? Praveen?
Yeah, I'll talk to the team right away.
Okay then, see you then.
See you.
Praveen, you didn't report to Sameer.
Yeah. Varun, can you please check your mail?
Sure. Did you send something important?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I received an email.
So you guys still want me to join the ETL team?